such an easy thing for you to do. And your hand is moving right now. You are still showing up at the tomb of every Lazarus. And your voice is calling me out. And right now, I know you're able. And my God, come through again. You can do all things. You can do all things. But then, 'cause you never lost a battle. No, you never lost a battle. And good morning, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Happy Saturday. Today that I'm recording this, it's actually Thursday. I'm just getting my morning started a little late today. Per usual, it's 8:30. My daughter has an ear infection, so for the past 3 days, I've been up with her, like, all night. And, yeah. So, I didn't go to the gym today because I was just so tired. I was like, listen, I texted my trainer, like, boo, I ain't gonna be there. So, I am done with my little morning routine, which is usually just prayer, devotional, and prayer journaling. It's super simple, super easy. I don't, you know, go overboard with doing a lot of different things. I mean, I do have to get ready for the day. Today is going to be a day in the life. I have a lot of content to do. I have to bulk record some videos for my ministry, Battle Ready Women. I just started a YouTube channel for that. That'll be linked down below, so make sure you subscribe. I also have to do my Monday morning video for this community, so that can go up on Monday. I have to write the Monday morning blog. I wanted to take some content pictures for Instagram and stuff like that, so I need to, like, do my makeup. I need to get dressed, pick out a couple outfits, and I also need to take some, this is not business related, but I've been purging out my closet just to make room for just newer pieces that I want to get. So I need to take some pictures of those clothing that I plan on putting on Poshmark to sell. So I need to let my dog out so he can go to the bathroom because he just woke up and he's crying and I need to feed him. I need to feed myself. I'm probably just going to start with coffee, to be honest with you, and make the kids breakfast, and then I will go ahead and start to get dressed and get my day started. I hope you all are having a fabulous day so far, and I hope you enjoy the video. So this is my outfit for the first video that I'm going to be doing. The kids are still asleep, praise the Lord. So I am going to try and do as much as possible. It is now 9:48. I was watching YouTube while I was getting ready, so that threw me off a little bit. You know, I was getting inspired for the day. So I am going to go into my office. I am going to take my coffee that I had made yesterday, and I am just going to plan my day really quick just to make sure I don't forget anything on my to-do list and get started. So I just finished planning my content for the day. I have quite a few things to do. I figured that I would, because I like to write out my weekly content and put it up on my wall right here. So that way I can just get an idea of things that I may need to do, and then include, you know, just other random tasks that I know that I need to get done today. So it is quite a lot, because I not only have my ministry, I also do bookkeeping for a couple that has 4 different businesses. So I do bookkeeping for all of their businesses. I also have the Associated Community, so I have to make sure that I'm showing up for you all as well. And it's just a lot, but, you know, praise God. I love what I do. I wouldn't trade it for the world. I definitely would not be going back to a 9-to-5 because I love what I do. So I am going to go ahead, and the first thing on my list is to write the Monday morning blog for the community. So I'm going to, you know, pray, and then I'm going to go ahead and get started on writing that blog post. And then I'll prep for the actual video that goes along with the blog post and record that video. So I'll check in with you guys later. So, are you bold enough to release all of your fears, all of your worries, all of your anxieties, and turn them over to God? Are you willing to put your business, your ministry, your nonprofit, are you willing to truly put those into the hands of the Lord? This week, I dare you to write the vision, make it plain, and put it in God's hands. So, I finished the blog, and I also did the video for the blog. I'm actually going to go change my clothes into another dress that I want to wear to do the Battle Ready Women videos. I actually have two of them, and I forgot that I have a call with a client in like 20 minutes. So I'm going to try and squeeze a video in 20 minutes. Prayerfully, you know, the Lord just gives me what to say and how to say right away. But this Monday morning blog is going to be about asking God for help. And I really, really like it because that's something that I struggle with, asking people for help. And now that I'm able to just simply ask God for help in all areas of my life, no matter how small or how big, I just wanted to share that that message with you all. So I am going to hurry up, run upstairs and get changed. Pray real fast and ask the Lord just to show me which one of the topics that I have written down that he wants me to discuss this week on the YouTube channel. It is linked down below, so make sure you subscribe. And if you're not subscribed to this channel, girl, what are you doing? Subscribe. I will talk to you guys later. So I just checked my calendar, and the Zoom meeting isn't until 12:30. So I have time. And I'm not as stressed anymore. So I am going to go upstairs and get dressed. And I feel better because I thought I had to rush, but I don't. Miracles when you move, such an easy thing for you to do. And your hand is moving right now. You are still showing up. Faith without works is dead. Let me say that again. Faith without works is dead. You can have all of the faith in the world. You can pray so many times asking God to bless you with a new house, with your dream car, with that big promotion. But if your credit is horrible, if your budgeting is trash, and if your productivity is nowhere where it needs to be, those blessings will be dead before you even receive them. I finished that video just in time because I have 2 minutes before I have to log in for my client meeting. The meeting usually lasts 30 minutes, but with this client, I think we may be going over a little bit. I haven't spoken to her in a while, and we really, really need to get some things going with her. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I am a business coach, so I help aspiring entrepreneurs or just starting entrepreneurs start their business. And start it the right way with a solid foundation. That video that I did, that was get ready for what you've prayed for, and it blessed me. Like, I'm like, okay, God, I see you. A lot of times when I talk to somebody and I'm inspiring somebody or just giving them a word from the Lord, a lot of times that word is for me too. So, you know, I took that word and I received it, honey. I took some notes and I'm gonna make sure that I keep those notes and I'm gonna make sure that I rewatch that video too, because that video truly blessed my soul. So I'm gonna hop on this Zoom call real fast. And then I need to take a break. I need to go to the bank. I have a lot of other just random errands to do. My daughter. So it is quite some time later. It is now 2:30. I did the call. I went to the bank. I ran all the errands that I had to run today. Took the kids to Chick-fil-A. Got myself a little sweet treat. And I need to do my bookkeeping. And I also need to send off some jewelry for a customer who ordered some paparazzi from me. I'm also a paparazzi consultant part-time, so I have to send that jewelry off, or at least get the shipping label. The postman will come and pick it up tomorrow, and it's other stuff I have to do, but I can't think right now. Oh, the Battle Ready Women blog goes live tonight, so I have to promote about that on social media. To let everybody know that that's going to be live tonight and hopefully get more people to sign up for it. I'm currently sitting pretty high on my email list. It's a pretty good list. And I have a pretty good ratio of opens and clicks into, you know, whatever I promote that day to them. So it's going, you know, pretty well, which is great because the Lord, you know, really pressed upon me for me to start the ministry again. And it's just taking off like it did the first time. So, yeah, I'm grateful. Praise God. So I'm going to go ahead and get some more work done. And I will talk to you guys later. So I just finished shooting content, like photo content or whatever to have in my Canva for when I need to put things together or I need something different for Instagram. So I just took bulk pictures in 3 different outfits. My makeup is wearing off, but I'm done recording for the day other than this vlog, so I don't need to change my makeup, but I ain't even gonna hold you. I'm a little tired, not tired, I'm just feeling a little, like, lethargic, like, just, like, lazy, but I'm gonna get up because it is 3:33, I feel the tug to go ahead and try and figure out my membership program for coaching, because, you know, like I was telling you guys, I recently decided to pick up my ministry full time, and the Lord impressed it upon my heart to let the coaching go. Not completely, but it should not be a full time thing. And, you know, at first I was like, Lord, like, the money I'm making, like, are you serious? But be obedient, because in obedience comes the blessings, in obedience comes the breakthrough. So I am walking in obedience, in faith, 100% confident, not sure, not shaken. I think the only reason why I was hesitant was because I was so involved in coaching. So my feelings were, you know, in the midst of it. So but I don't lack faith or anything like that. I know the Lord that is going to take care of it. So he impressed it upon my heart to start a membership at a much lower discount than what I charge for my one-on-one coaching to receive monthly, just monthly information and just a whole bunch of stuff. It's a lot, but I feel like I need to start working on that. I have the layout, the structure, and everything, but I feel like I need to work on exactly what it is that I'm going to be giving people on a monthly basis for the membership. So I think I'm going to work on that now. I do have bookkeeping to do, but that can wait until a little later. My husband won't be home probably until like 8:30. Honestly, I'm doing a sheet pan mail tonight that takes 25 minutes. So I have all of that figured out. And I don't want to take the time, the extra time that I have to relax. I know that sounds crazy, but I don't, because I know I need to get this done. So I'd rather get it done now and relax later. So I'm going to go ahead and get that done. So I finally finished the content bundle themes for the membership. I moved on to something for Battle Ready Women. It is currently 5:17. This is the last thing that I'm doing for the day. You know, I do a lot of stuff off of here. Like, my kids do daily math reading and writing work just to get them ready for school, because school starts in 3 weeks for them. So I like to, you know, just refresh their memory. So this week we've been doing that as well. You know, like giving my dog a bath, like random stuff. I do a lot during the day, not just like sit at my desk. So that's why sometimes it may take me a little longer into the evening to complete everything. But everything on my list for today is done, other than the bookkeeping. But like I said, I'll probably sit down and do that while I'm cooking dinner, while dinner's cooking. And that's about it. I am currently publishing a book for Battle Ready Women that is coming out in November. This is probably just like a rough draft. I just want to see what it looks like and give it to someone else just to take a look at it so they can critique it and give me feedback and everything. But I mean, November will be here before you know it. So I want to just make sure that it's perfect before I, you know, even tell people about it and, you know, like announce it on social media. So I am working on that. Once that gets published and I order the proof, I will go ahead and close my office down for the day. I'm tired. I can't wait to take this makeup off. It's like worn off, like my eyebrows are almost gone now. So I'm about to go wash my face before I start dinner. I'm probably going to change and put on some comfy clothes. I have on this shirt and some jeans, but I'm definitely going to put on some comfy clothes before I start prepping dinner. And that is about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Please make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know one goal that you have set for this upcoming week. If you are not subscribed to the blog, you can do that using the link below so you can receive the Monday morning blog. And I will see you all Monday morning. I hope you enjoy your weekend.